All right, guys, back with game two on an actually entirely new day. We're back from the Twilight Zone. We may have encountered this same situation 60 times by now due to camera issues. The Batman Ninja deck has actually changed during that time. The Grodd has come out for... What did it come out for?
Monkey Horde.
So... Yeah, the deck's a little different. Shouldn't change much. All it did was replace one card. But yeah. Y'all think, you're going first, right?
Yeah.
What y'all don't know is that 5-year hiatus, we were actually just trying to record a game two. It wasn't actually hiatus. This was just what we're left with. I'm going to pitch two. A start of sorts.
This is something.
You got 5 climaxes, game one?
2, 4, 3.
Sticks.
Go ahead.
Draw. Ooh, caught that. That card is no bueno right now. Play the guy. Mill 2. There was no climax. Reveal. It's a character, so I draw a card, or add it to hand and discard a card. Going to discard this. And then swing for 3. Take it. Go ahead. I feel like I've seen that do like a lot in your last few games.
The Joker?
Yeah. Just opening up raw climax salvage. Now you actually have like a sufficient amount of red for your level 1 suiciders. It's wild. There he is. He's already here. You're not even gonna get to use his effect.
No, he's just bigger than you.
What's his actual effect?
You can run as many as you want in the deck.
Oh my god.
4.
1, cancel. That's terrible.
4, 2.
Alright. That's fine.
Go ahead.
Clock. Draw 2. This is a rough one, I'm not gonna lie. Because I'm not outing anything. Play this, get a scry. Yeah, that can stay on top.
Yeah?
Yeah, it can. It can stay on top real good. I'm gonna move her up to the front, to be honest. Mm-hmm. And then here, we're gonna mill 2. There's no climax, so nothing happens, and I'm not using her salvage effect. For 1.
For
2. I'm not crazy. The whole new day time shift paradox has gotten me all confused. Then crash here. For 1. Yeah, that's some nice red. Go ahead. You might think I needed that brainstormer, but you'd be mistaken.
Okay.
Oh, no, not like this. Alright. You're not gonna get to use her effect either. I've got the strats.
Perfect.
Yep. Penguin Castle. All right, fair enough. Well, you put that new card in and you got to use it instantly. Aren't you happy?
Oh, yeah.
Didn't it put in the finest of work? Got rid of 2 characters, technically.
right indeed.
So, four. Two for one.
Numbers are hard today.
All right, so here four. Two.
Well, up. Sticks. Alrighty then. Draw. Yep. Alright. Huh. Huh. Go ahead and get this out the way, I guess. Yeah, I want this. I'm not gonna lie. Let me count how many cards are in deck.
Yeah.
Ooh. That was a nice little crack you got there. I'm just adding this right here. Because I want it. Because it's big. But you're gross. You're disgusting. Tough one. Alright. So these things are actually really tiny, but, you know. That's how the effect. I'll stop charges here. For three and a standby. Okay, what do I want a standby at? Probably this thing. Alright, and then swing here, effect this on bottom. For three.
Cancel.
Alright, menace. For three, or for two. Math is hard, once again. Would you like to use your effect to reverse this character? I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. It's on four. You know what? What I'm glad about this one is I'm not out six climaxes turn one. Mm-hmm. Thanks to a certain someone.
You talking
about? You know, brainstorm for three. You don't remember that? You don't remember brainstorm for three?
No, I don't.
Oh, you're right. Technically, it didn't happen. We've actually deleted time from the timeline. The Dream Team. Sure. Get your pluses. I don't care.
All right. Two.
Cancel.
This thousand effect.
Sure. Scared. Oh, I'm scared and sad.
This.
Alright, I'm gonna use the Steph's effect. And back one of these events. and now I'm really worried. I had too many in deck to take all that damage, and we about to feel the pain today. Yup. Here we go. Here come the pain.
Here come the pain.
Yo, hold up. That's not that bad. That's not that bad.
Yo, hold up.
One. I'm gonna move her up here for sure. Oh no, dude. The choice of... Wait. Let's not play that. Wait.
Wait.
We have no other option. Pay one.
Oh.
It's not a character, so it goes to waiting. Refresh with a solid 6, I believe.
Big and powerful 6?
Yeah.
Gonna be 5. Watch this.
It's already going rough for me. Please don't.
Bang, bang, boom. Let's go.
Cool. Now we're gonna activate the real one. Alright. Okay. Huh. Give me this, to be honest.
Gimme.
Stand by. You may think I want this stuff. I don't. I want this. Alright, so powers, this is normally 9, 10, 11, 5. You know, I'm big in a lot of places. For one.
Cancel.
Okay. For one.
Cancel.
For one.
Right.
I wasn't even trying to do big damage that turn. I just wanted some damage. I see we're back to the 2-card hand dream. Maybe I should have kept that brainstorm early game, but it was a tough call at that time. Kill me. Wait, did you clock to draw 2?
Yeah.
Then you level before you draw. So you said you refreshed with how much?
6.
How many? That's how English works, actually. 6? Yeah, that sounds familiar. I did see you just canceled 2-1, so I'm a little sad gamer right now. Peppa Pig turn?
No.
Come on, though. Oh, he's big. He's also big.
Effect.
It's like that, huh? It's like that, huh? Ooh, it already looking a little rough. Oh no, it wasn't bad. It wasn't bad. At most, you revealed two. Yep.
So I am 12.
I'm only 10.
Three, four.
Two. Sticks.
So I'm here for...
Alright.
Two more cards in hand. So I'm
going to. Oh, you got eight? Card.
Yeah.
What? Draw two. I'm going to brainstorm. It's a little late to be having these, but better late than never. Salvage one. I'll salvage the stuff.
Will you now?
I will.
You shall. Jibble.
So heal on play and then play the stuff.
Staff.
We'll get top three. I'm gonna add this to my hand. Yeah. Yep. That's how it is.
That's how it be.
So you said you're 12? No, you're 11 now, right?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm 12-5. For two. Do you really want to ram with me? Okay.
Board.
Sure.
Two.
Alright, guy, you're gonna have to stop eventually. For two. For three and a pants. You can cancel this, that'd be fine with me.
Drop turn.
Alright, give me something here. I need some fortune. There's actually statistically impossible for me not to get some fortune here. Brainstorm. All right, fair enough. Yep. The thing is still stuck in my head, actually.
Stop.
I've tried. It won't let me.
Nothing.
Yep. Sure. That's actually big damage still. So how big is he?
He will be 14.
Alright, big enough.
Swing four. One.
Cancel. If I don't cancel this, I'm gonna kill myself.
Two.
Cancel. Right. You're not gonna blind stop?
Not yet.
All right.
There's one like up here somewhere.
Yeah, probably from an early wine stock. I still have two in this deck. So I'm really hoping to cancel this. I hope you trigger and that I cancel. Because this is not good for me. I'm sitting at 3-1 right now.
Side.
No, that's fine too. 5-1. That trigger sucked. Alright. So we gonna go... Let's just start off with this stuff. Look at top two. Had this one to hand. Six. Dang, is that all we can refresh with today? Is that all we're going to refresh with is six repeatedly?
That's what it seems.
Okay.
Gibral.
Indeed, Gibral. He'll... Alright, what are we looking at here? A monstrosity? We're gonna brainstorm too. Give me some juicy pluses. Yo, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it. Hold up.
Alright.
I didn't mean it. That's salvage two. Alright, I mean
some juicy pluses.
I didn't mean it if it's gonna be like that.
Asking you shall receive.
I guess so. I gotta start doing some damage here.
Yeah. Too far.
Swing here, effect. Right.
Burn three.
Yeah, burn three.
Cancel.
Alright, swing four, two.
Alright, level.
Alright, swing here. Burn for one. Dang. For two. Swing here. For two. Alright. Made a little push there. Yikes. Yo, it's just early enough so that the cicadas aren't coming to get us.
Heal.
Sure. This is the time, Trent. We must proceed at a pace worthy of the camera. Because this is the one. I feel it.
Effect.
Yep. Yo, just hit this four and that's GG. Too bad I have fat cancels on top.
Effect.
Too bad I have this fat cancel. That fat cancel. I only have three in deck though, so this looks rough.
1,000 here.
Sure.
That's fair. So he is
big.
Big. Swing four.
Two. Six.
Six.
Five. I'm at five.
Swing four.
Two.
Two.
Last game.
That's
good. Alright, that was game two. Oh my god, I've never been able to say that before. Alright, see you guys in the next one for game three.